Hi everyone, welcome to the Serenade Sessions number 4, and we're in for a treat today. Well, I am, because I get to sing these songs. This is a Broadway medley of There Won't Be Trumpets and A Quiet Thing. The first song is by the incomparable Stephen Sondheim, and it's another one of those songs that just reminds me exactly of how I felt when I met Andrew. You know, I think in society, Hollywood movies, we're often led to believe that true love, you know, it comes to this big explosive experience. And I think in real life, it's often not like that. And it wasn't like that for Andrew and I. It's more intimate. It's more, I don't know, Stephen Sondheim says it much better than I. And then the second song, A Quiet Thing, is exactly how I felt when I got to hold both of my children in my arms for the first time. And that moment when your world just stops and you, it's just magic, quiet magic. And I still get that quiet magic when I tuck them into bed every night and wake them up every morning. So I hope you love this as much as I do.
You'd hear
a choir sing. It's a quiet thing. There are no exploding fireworks. Where's the roaring of the crowd? Maybe it's the brand new atmosphere way up here among the clouds. But I don't hear the drums. I don't hear the band. The sounds we're told such happiness.